just got my box of new paint from Natural Earth Paint. I'm so excited to open it. Let's go open it together. A little note, have fun, Justine. Love Natural Earth Paint. So cool. I love this company. I've never tried their paints before, so this is my very first time. Lots of goodies in here. Eco-friendly glitter gold, eco-friendly glitter turquoise, eco-friendly glitter, I don't know what color this is, let's see, oh, it's like copper, look at that, oh, that's so beautiful. Okay, so these are going to be like the accent colors for the natural crepe paint kit. So I don't know if you know, but I started my entrepreneurial creative journey as a face painter as a little kid. Started my first business when I was 7. And my mom got me a face paint kit. So get this, you can start a whole career in face painting. Then I turned into body painting. And so I'm going to test these out and I'm going to give you a review on what I think of them. And it comes with some eco-friendly makeup paintbrush applicators and a little sponge. Natural face and body paint, vibrant colors, 6 natural face paint colors. Oh, and this comes with brushes too. So like this comes with brushes just by itself and paint. So it comes with a black, like a reddish tint, a green, bright and yellow, white, and blue. Everything you need to get started. What a great kit. Okay, so I'm going to show you how these paints work and I'll give you my review on them. Organic, certified, and non-toxic ingredients for face colors. Opaque, non-greasy, wash off easily with water, tested by third-party toxicologists. Our paint is free of heavy metals, nanoparticles, parabens, something else, formaldehyde, and petrochemicals. I think. I don't know what that word is, but it's been in the descriptions. Thank you. didn't come off, it didn't smear. I thought it would. It's pretty cool. It's pretty on there. I had some paint from painting it, but that's pretty good. That stayed on really well. I'm impressed. Look at that. That's staying. And it's all dry. And it's comfortable. That's cool. Okay, now we're gonna wash it off. Let's see how easy this washes off. It's basic soap.
So that's no soap. It's a little bit waterproof. That's pretty cool. A little bit. It comes right off. It's so easy.
Easy. So clean.
Just soap and water. That's good.